Also thinking about the John Wilkes Booth theme song for Star Wars. Doesn't that sound really oddly familiar? Like, sort of like it's like ripping off the Wizard of Oz theme? Just saying. Obviously, John Wilkes Booth is a ripoff artist, and he should never have designed Indiana Jones or Star Wars or any of those music.